So I'm from a little town called St. Augustine, and I went to Flagler College, where all the rich kids go, and me for some reason. And coming to this venue several years ago and going to the bathroom was the first time I was in ever anywhere near a college campus and saw any information about consent, and that was really special to me, but also made me realize it was fucked up that I made it all the way through liberal arts school, which was like, my parents were like, oh, liberal propaganda, socialist academy, and they talked about none of the important issues. They just took my money and were like, here you go, kid. Vote for Joe Biden, I guess. Places like this are really important because they spread actual information that's actually important to real life. Yeah. Thank you.
fucking know it. Take this mic from me. I need a fucking break.
Time to be alone.